this voice, you have to hear this, calling for help. We are learning some brand new details about the moments a toddler was found alive 14 hours after the car that she was in crashed into a river.
Four rescuers in Utah now say that they definitely heard a woman's voice screaming and begging for help before they reached the car, which was under the water. But they can't explain it because that child's mother was dead inside the car.
When we all talked together, I said, was I the only one that was hearing this, thinking I was hearing things? And when I talked to the other officers, we all had heard the same thing, a voice saying, help us, help me.
So remarkable. 18-month-old Lily Grosbeck, she was hanging upside down in her car seat when the rescuers finally got to her. They say it is a miracle that she survived.
Wow. Baby Lily is still in the hospital, but her family says she is getting much better. That mother's voice, in my opinion, was an angel.
And all of them heard it. Mm-hmm. So,
yeah, interesting.